Well, hey everyone, I am so excited for you to meet my friend Johnae of The Happy Joy. We met online and I have been inspired by this woman literally from the second that we met and started emailing back and forth, and just her vision for her life and for inspiring and connecting with women inspires me. So I'm excited for all of you to meet her and hear her story today. So hey, to kick it off, Johnae, who is Johnae?
Well, hi everyone. First and foremost, I'm so happy to be here and I'm so honored that Emily has chosen me to interview for Becoming Me. I am a humble servant of Christ and I'm also an artist of many forms as well as a writer, which is what sparked me to start The Happy Joy.
I love it. That's awesome. So, you know, speaking of The Happy Joy and your passions, like, why don't you just share a little bit of your story? What makes you who you are today?
Absolutely. I have the privilege of developing a relationship with Christ at an early age, 8 years old to be exact. And I've had an idea of my calling since high school, but fear and rejection overcame me before graduating from high school. So my focus going into college was finding a career that would pay the bills and allow me to live life comfortably, aka the American dream, something that we're taught in college that that's what we are to achieve, and you know, getting out of the rat race and things like that. So I decided to play things safe and pursue a major in a career that would do just that. And shortly after taking that route, I realized it wasn't as fulfilling as my purpose, which I was familiar with, but I didn't know completely what it was. It's been about a year since I became who God called me to be, and life has never been so satisfying and so fulfilling. Full-time ministry and faith-based entrepreneurship is what I'm working towards, and I'm really thankful that God has molded me into this creative being so that I can win souls for Christ through media and arts, two very powerful platforms. There are so many things I want to accomplish for the good of the kingdom in these two spaces. So I'm just really pumped to do the Lord's work in this capacity.
That's so awesome. And I love how you've gone on this journey where you're so right. In college and high school, we grow up searching after this American dream and who we think we're supposed to be and what we're supposed to do. And I love how you're just breaking the mold on that and being who God made you to be, not trying to fulfill something you think you're supposed to do. So that's beautiful. So tell us a little bit about The Happy Joy, what it is, how women can get involved and get connected.
Absolutely. The Happy Joy is a lifestyle website geared towards young women. The internet has provided us with this great platform to reach billions of people worldwide. Mm-hmm. So it has been my mission to use it responsibly and purposefully. And I started this community online with the intention of exemplifying the benefits of living for Christ, as well as sharing the secrets to true happiness and joy in a way that's digestible. You see these platforms like BuzzFeed and Refinery29 that are getting so many fans and followers because of the way that they're producing this content in a way that, you know, that's entertaining to their readers, and it'll make them want to, you know, read through a whole article or watch through a whole video. So that's kind of the format that I'm using for The Happy Joy, but in a faith-based perspective. And The Happy Joy is a form of ministry for me, as I hope this content I put out will positively impact my readers and draw them nearer to Christ. How to get involved? We are always looking for contributors. We cover a variety of topics ranging from living to happiness to faith to everything, entertainment, food and drink, healthy living, a variety of topics. I encourage you to go check it out. Yeah, we're always looking for contributors to share their stories and to share their expertise and their knowledge, because there's power in numbers. I mean, I'm not God. I'm not a wizard. I don't know the answers to all these topics. So that's why I feel like there's power in collaborating with other girls and other women.
Absolutely. So. We're so much better together. I love that. And for all of you watching, we'll have all the links to The Happy Joy, the social media links and things like that in this post as well. So you can easily find it and click on those links. But I love The Happy Joy. I've read it and engaged with it as well. And like, the articles are so fun and easy to digest. I love how you shared that. And even I was interviewed for it, which was so fun and such an honor. I'm a huge fan of The Happy Joy. So definitely check it out for sure. Absolutely. Now, you know, we're just hanging out. You and I have been chatting, getting to know each other. And if you were sitting across from another woman on her own becoming journey, you're having coffee, doing life together, what would you say to encourage her?
I would tell her, don't get discouraged when things don't go as planned. Man's rejection is God's redirection for your life. He has everything mapped out for you. So all you have to do is follow and trust him.
Oh, that's good. That was like literally so many good tweets right there. That was really good to not be discouraged. I love that. I feel like go ahead.
I fell prey into doing that, and that, you know, that stopped me from following God's destiny for my life. But, you know, after a while, I just have to say, God, this is all completely up to you. And I just have to let go and let him take over.
That's awesome. I love it. I feel like that describes the happy joy too.
Yeah.
Like you can't leave the happy joy discouraged. Did that inspire the name at all by chance, the happy joy, or how did the name even come across?
Well, it came across through the mission for the website, which is to help young women find the happy kind of joy in their lives.
I love that.
Jesus, yeah.
I love that. That's
so good. Whether you don't know him, it is my mission and my duty to be a living example of who Christ is.
I love that. Yeah. Well, you are that too, for sure. You do embody that, and you truly encourage everyone that you come in contact with. So thank you for that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, thank you for chatting today and just sharing from your heart, sharing your story and encouraging all of us. And for everyone watching, please make sure to follow Johnae and the Happy Joy. You will not regret it and you will be encouraged. So thank you so much, Johnae. I appreciate it.
Thank you, Emily.